the thyroid is enlarged and deeply hypoechogenic. Note the synchronous presence of echogenic lines and granules which correspond to connective tissue. The left lobe has a similar appearance.